start.
Oh, that's right, I went first.
I'm gonna say leave a few more minutes just in case people trickle in.
Okay.
I'm gonna get this put together, go upstairs, start the Facebook stream. Maybe like 5 minutes.
Okay. So I'll wash my hands.
Yeah, that's good.
Maybe you should do that after.
Oh, I'm seeing a few left. I could have seen you out there. It's lonely out there. I bet they're recording me from the
coast. Apparently it's lonely down here too.
Thanks for having a recording session.
Yes.
Yeah. See you later. Good shot.
The streams last semester were really pretty good. They did well. One of them, like on some numbers. Yeah, just in terms of people watching, not in terms of how they actually sounded and looked and stuff. But that was,
well,
they should both be better.
Okay. The Facebook one was fine, I thought.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, that was just.
Facebook.
Right. Yeah, you can, and I, what I did on Facebook, I linked to Facebook, which is good. I didn't go through my phone, and then they're doing the YouTube stream.
Okay.
So that should be well, the other one doesn't have that, like the sound basically looped in. So like,
okay.
Like it's just picking up whatever's happening in the hall. The YouTube stream is picking up the actual microphone makes a sound. Yes.
Good rule. That's good.
I will tell them that they should
go to
the YouTube stream. There you go.
Oops.
Yeah, so we'll have both options.
Practice. Pick it up.
1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. person or online. We are the LC Jazz Combo. My name is Dr. Joseph Proud. We've got a very varied program tonight. A lot of fun. This first tune was Muskrat Ramble by Kid Lurie. Featured Tim Bell on banjo. And then also Bob Franklin on trombone, myself on alto saxophone, and Sean Bowman on tenor saxophone. We're going to move on to a tune that's a favorite of mine. This is entitled Blue Bossa by Kenny Dorham.
Thank you.
circumstance or maybe something else. We ended up with two Jimmy Heath tunes on this program. I didn't notice until after we had kind of made the decision.
Okay.
But I think it works great. This tune is one that's a little bit new to me, but it's been really fun to put together. It's a tune titled Gingerbread Boy. And I also wanted to fix one small mistake I made. I introduced Sean Bowman as playing tenor saxophone on the first tune. That was obviously not a tenor saxophone, but actually a clarinet. So sorry about that. this is Gingerbread Boy by Jimmy Heath, and I hope you enjoy it. Chance of circumstance, but this has been a tune I've come to really like as well. It's titled 4 Miles and Miles. All right, this is 4 Miles and Miles by Jimmy Heath. Hope you enjoy. One, two. That was my first semester, so this is my second. I'm the director of, or the instructor of instrumental music, and that involves three ensembles right now. We have our jazz combo, which you see before you. We also have our LCSC big band, which is going to be playing in this room on Tuesday, May the 10th at 7:30. Definitely be here for that. It's going to be a really fun concert as well. And we also have our LC Rock Band, which performed on Monday of this week. If you missed that, it's on the Facebook page. The stream is still live. That was a very fun show. We had a pretty good turnout for that as well. And I'd really like to say that it's been a pleasure for me working with all of these groups. We're always looking for more people to join. So if you're interested, feel free to reach out either through our Facebook page or you can email me at jmproud@lcse.edu. I'm happy to share any info that I have, and everyone is welcome to join. We will definitely find a place for you if you are willing and able to play. So feel free to reach out. Also, I wanted to take a moment to introduce the rest of the band again one more time. Again, we've got Bob Franklin on the trombone, Sean Bowman on the tenor saxophone and the clarinet, Joel Powell here on the drums, Shelley Renseman on bass, and Tim Bell doing double duty on the guitar and the banjo. I'm playing the alto saxophone, and you've heard my name enough, so I think we're good there. This last tune is by one of the, maybe the most interesting composers, at least in my opinion, of a lot of different jazz music. Thelonious Monk was a pianist, and just very quirky, very interesting harmonies and very interesting melodies as well. This is his tune entitled Green Chimneys. Again, we are the LC Jazz Combo. Thank you so much for being here. Enjoy the tune, and look forward to seeing you again soon. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1. Great evening.